said the people, yes, the people want to wine. She said, play that one more time. Said the people, yes, the people want to wave away. Cause I'll be there, ooh, you. Come and make your dream come true.
In this morning. Place, so
morning.
What's your name?
Aaron Castle.
What's your stage name? You are A-Vibes?
A-Vibes, yeah.
Where you healing from?
Locketa.
What's the name of your song?
Pressure Me.
You wrote the song?
Yeah, I wrote the song.
Who's your producer?
David Million, Milbeats Productions.
All right, let's hear what you have.
Hey, girl, me love fun, we do this. Pump up, everybody make a man feel so rude. Hey, girl, pressure me, pressure me, pressure me. Hey, girl, me love fun, we do this. Pump up, everybody make a man feel so rude. Hey, girl, pressure me, pressure me, pressure me. You wanna tell a lily, you wanna tell a lily, cause I know you're fat a lily, come wine for me. Y'all are wine your waist, cause I know you have a good time. Show all the fella that I know how to dip and wine. The dong, dong, the dong, 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 wine to the gong, dong, 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 dong. Yeah.
You have a nice voice. You wrote your track?
Yes, I did.
All right. It has some potential, right? You have some things to work on, diction. Actual presence, because you're looking scared. I know that I know you're scared, but at the same time, turn a room for scared with artists, right? You gotta be brave. I think I'm all right with it.
Yeah, call back for sure. I love that hook. Love, love, love the hook. But as Braxton said, it's just about your diction, because I couldn't understand. The only thing I understood was the pressure me, the chorus.
The chorus
yeah. Real bad.
Nice hook, but when you leave, work on that addiction thing.
Yeah, thanks.
All right.
Cool. Your first call back. Come. Congratulations.
Well, being at the first performer, it was real frightening, but had half it. I think I did all right, but could I give out a little more?
Good day, guys.
Good afternoon.
Your group, mm-hmm. Dark Keys.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What's your names?
Stana Park.
And Saddam Taylor.
You all heal from where? Where you come from?
Arima.
Arima.
Malik.
Oh no, all of that. That's on your ID card, your driver's permit,
yeah,
Saddam.
Yeah. Everything.
You all wrote this song?
Yep.
Let's hear what you all have.
Hey. Hey. All you know is we are
Darkies. When we touch the road, we not wasting time. Nobody can hold me. Get cool. Charge up, boo. Scatter about, boo. Mad up.
The track that you all singing don't have a voice on it?
Yeah.
A lead track, nah, that can't work, you know.
You have an instrumental, eh?
Need to have an instrumental or a TV track.
Sad song. Sing the song without the go from top again.
From the
song.
One of them.
Not one of them.
The whole of them.
The whole of them.
Them not bad like we.
Them not bad like we.
When we touch the road, we not wasting time. Nobody can hold we. Get boom. Charge up, move. Scatter about, boom. Mad up, boom.
All right. You wrote the song and produced the song?
Yeah, the chorus, I did.
Your partner here on the right of you, he's taking over the entire song. You acting like you're afraid. You're moving like you're scared. You're not even watching us. You're watching the ground. And you're the producer of the song. Your boy have some vibe, though.
I say no. The song, as you said, has some potential. But I am not too impressed with the presentation of it. The energy is off balanced completely because you in a fit here and my boy and wake up as yet and still looking on the ground. So I would say no. Sorry.
As the rest of the panel is saying, energy levels off, pitch off, presentation off. Good effort though. Nice vibe on the production. You're starting along a nice track. If you keep that up, you're going to reach somewhere. But as for now, I will have to say no. But don't stop.
Performance went down. It went a bit off, but we could have done better, much better. Practice more, get the keys and everything, check everything, write up, you know.
Come and make your dream come true. In this place, oh yes, we'll be.
afternoon, my friend. What's your name?
Antonio Breezy.
Let me just say off the bat, I love your name though. I find it catchy. Antonio Breezy, you have a vibe. You understand? You look like you have some flair. You are. All right, well, let's see what you have to. Yeah, let's go.
Carnival Monday, neither Tuesday, cause the all marching now, bounce at attention, tongue is the direction, grab a poly.
Once again, you have vocals on your audition track. That doesn't work.
Yes, sir.
You come to audition. So, you have an instrumental, a TV track or anything?
No, but I can a cappella here.
Well, let's go. Let's go.
Them cannot stop way. Carnival Monday, neither Tuesday, cause we all marching now, bongs at attention, tongue is the direction, grab up all the flags, them and everybody march for me, march out, everybody march out, march out, so we can march away, all level is ready to break away the stage after the curfew time done, so we can...
Thank you. Yes, for now, you know.
Yeah, we'll give you a call back for now.
Ricky Webster. I like to perform and I like singing since I was small.
Good morning, Papa.
Hey, hey.
This is what we're talking about. You come out ready for it. You understand? This is about real show business. What way? I like it. Get together. What's that? That's some Jordan sneaks. Shoes?
Yes.
High heel Jordans?
Yes.
Let me see that. Wow.
Nice.
Papa.
Music in the party, everybody irie, celebrating Soca Festival. Joe with the blues foot, on your dancing shoes. Join me in this fun and bacchanal. Cause now is the time to take a jump and wine. Everybody feel free, you can join me. It is breakdown celebration. Carnival all over the land.
You bring an authentic, you know, long I ain't hear somebody come to Soca Star auditions brave enough to do an authentic Soca track.
Watch now. Like that? Call, they used to call that a party song.
As a party song back in the day.
A party song. You get a call back.
You get a call back.
Meanwhile, auditions are in full swing upstairs. Downstairs, it seems some serious tension and rivalries brewing among two contestants.
So then what you say?
What I'm saying is, you can't judge my talent because you are not.
All right.
Secondly, and most importantly,
yes, this man like to talk. This man like to talk. Before you use your neck, I bet you for the carnival time you're walking.
And you take
and
it.
I will give you a drop.
I walk home from the car park to the venue. From the car park to the venue.
bmobile, Synergy TV Soca Star Season 7 is brought to you by bmobile, TNT's number one mobile network in collaboration with Toyota, LucasAid, and Newsday.